Wide Angle Productions is the creative force behind Channel C.
Hi, so we have at RFCC 2020, so we have one of the famous singers in our country, Randhir. So Randhir, what do you think about RFCC 2020?
I love the calendar. The concepts are fantastic, and I think Rafaela just keeps getting better. Yeah.
And what do you think the special thing that Rafaela bring out on her picture? Like, you can see different kind of pictures as well as nature and a lot of things. So what do you think about the special thing that she brings out?
I think she really gives a lot of thought to the subject, the character, the celebrity, and kind of tries to place the celebrity in a scenario, in an environment that brings out their personality. So her concepts are really strong, and so is the art direction, as well as the angles, the photography and the lighting and everything. So everything comes together to create a work of art, basically. Yeah.
So I think you went through all the calendar pictures. So what do you think that the great picture that you has taken out? Yeah.
My favorite is Sangeetaki's picture, simply because it shows her in a very different light, and the concept's amazing. Like, it's a very sensitive picture. It shows a lot of vulnerability, and I think Rafael has done a fantastic job with it all around. So yeah, that's my favorite.
So Randhir, so talking about you as a personal note, so any special things that is going to come out in 2020 from you?
A lot of things, and I will announce them soon.
So you're going to keep it as a surprise package?
Very much so, yes.
So any idea, anything that you need to join RFCC? Have you joined it before?
I've not worked with Rafael on a calendar as yet, but we've been in talks today about doing something for next year. Let's see how things work out.
So thank you very much, Randhir.
Thank you.
RFC 2020 තවත් සුවිශේෂ පුද්ගලයෙක් අපිට හම්බ වුණා. සෙන්ටිග්‍රේඩ්ස් ගැන අහලා තියෙනවා නම් අමිල කියන නම අපිට අමතක වෙන්න බෑ. අමිල, සුබ සන්ධ්‍යාවක් කියලා ප්‍රාර්ථනා කරනවා. මොකද හිතෙන්නේ RFCC 2020 ගැන?
ඉතාමත්ම සුපිරි මරු වැඩක්. මොකද ලංකාවේ මේ වගේ දෙයක් දක්නට ලැබෙන්නේ රැෆෙල්ලාගෙන් විතරයි. ඉතින් මේ 8 වෙනි පාරට තමයි RFC කියන්නේ එඩිෂන් එක ඇවිල්ලා තින්නේ 8th එඩිෂන් එක. ඉතාමත්ම ලස්සන සහ අපිට සාමාන්‍යයෙන් දකින්න නොලැබෙන, يعني වෙන මම හිතන්නේ ෆොටෝග්‍රාෆර්ස් ලගින් දකින්න නොලැබෙන විදිහ ලස්සන කලාත්මක විදිහට ආටිස්ටික් ෆොටෝස් තමයි රැෆෙල් ලගින් හැමදාමත් අපි දැක්කේ. ඉතින් ඒක තවත් ඉදිරියට ඇවිල්ලා තිනවා මේ පාර. ඉතාලම ලස්සනයි සෙලිබ්‍රිටිස්ලා ආටිස්ට්ලා ගොඩක් එක එකතු වෙලා තමයි මේ වැඩේ ලස්සනට කරලා තින්නේ. ඉතින් සුබපතන රැෆෙල්ලට ජයන් ජය වේවා කියලා. Superb calendar.
Rafaela ge tiyena visheshatwaya gana oba kiwwa paudgalika washen oba 2020 mokadda karanna bala poruthu wenne.
Oh, aluthen ape music tracks songs deka release karanna bala poruthu wenna. E wage ma music video ekak nemei keepa plan karala thiyenawa. Eken ekak ikmantama release karanna bala poruthu wenawa.
Suba patana amila obata.
Bohoma stuti. Jayewa.
Hi, RFCC 2020 is getting bigger and bigger. So we have Hiroshi with us. So Hiroshi is most famous as a music as well as in the Katrina. Hiroshi, what do you think about RFCC 2020? This is the 8th limited edition you have. So what do you think about this?
I think personally, I want this to continue as long as it can. Because as far as I know, Rafaela, she's amazing. She knows how to bring, I mean, different elements of people out. And also, at the same time, she secures who they are. And I think that's what I love about her work. And I wish her all the very best.
And photography is it's booming. And what do you think about the special element that Rafaela brings out on her pictures? Like, because if you take... the calendars over here, there are different varieties. So what do you think about that variety and the inclusion of different aspects?
I think the quality I like about Rafaela's photography style is that she's very daring. She likes to take the risk of portraying something out of the normal. She doesn't like to play it safe. Like, even when you see these characters, we see them very well-dressed, doing a certain form of art. But now here we see them in a very wild, a very dynamic environment, a backdrop. And I think the fact that she's energetic and confident to put them in that and capture them gracefully, I think that's the special element in her photography.
And moving on, like, if you like, now these are pictures that are going to touch on international standards. Like, so I think Sri Lanka needs something like this. So what is your opinion on that? So these kind of pictures can go international. So what's on your thoughts on that?
I think it's a well-deserved statement, because Sri Lanka, we have been such a culturally rich entity and we have been evolving so fast. Our market is so small, we can influence each other very well. And also, we have this mixture of a lot of things, because we come from a colonial era, and now because of tourism, we can see like a global perspective on Sri Lanka, and people love it as an iconic place. So I think photography is a way to capture what Sri Lanka has to offer in terms of culture. And even these photos, like, there's a Sri Lankan touch to it as well. The brown skin, the, you know, the Sri Lankan beauty of women and men. I think that element is something that can go globally.
And on your personal note, what are the new things that you're going to bring out in 2020?
From my end? Well, a few tracks are on the way in the pipeline, and also I am working for some press as well. So a lot of press-related content coming up as well. And I'm also working with some non-project organizations on vulnerable communities, which is also on the pipeline for me. And I'm doing 4 shows off for television, and maybe do some traveling and, you know, do some social media content as well.
All the very best.
Thank you so much. Have a good one.
Hi, to make RFCC 2020 great, this is the 8th edition that we have. So we have Koish with us, so a stylist and a choreographer as well. So what do you think about this great thing that Rafael is doing?
So Rafi and I go back to like 5 years. We have been friends since, like, you know, like 2012-ish. So like, and it's amazing, like, a friendship that we have. And ever since she was working on this, like, she tells me, like, Koish, I'm doing this. So, like, it's an amazing thing. Because, you know, it's if you take the fashion industry, there's Sri Lankan actresses, and then there are like models and designers, like a whole different segment. So I work in both industries. So Rafi is a person who's bringing those two together and doing like an exotic, like a very fabulous calendar launch. So it's such an amazing thing. I love every single thing that she had done. Like, even with Dhananjay, she just created Dhananjay into a woman, and then like as like a man as well. It's like the concept, the story behind the any picture, it's like very clear, and you can see it. And that is a true gift of a stylist or a photographer and as a designer as Rafi is.
And Koish, like, to add on, like, you told that everybody is in one platform. So that's a very rare thing that we get to know about it. So it's a good thing that we are taking, or we are into the Sri Lankan context, we are getting it. So what do you think about that? Like, everybody in one platform, artists, singers, everybody are there. So what do you think about this? Is this a good sign to our country?
This is a good sign. Starting from here and going forward is a good sign. But I think our people in the industry should, like, focus on our talent, Sri Lankan people, and promote our talent more. So I think it's an amazing thing that what Rafi is doing, having a platform, a very varied platform, and bringing everyone to like one place and just showing everyone what is fashion and what is cinema, teledrama, like that industry.
On your personal note, any new additions that you are doing currently to make 2020 great? So any things that coming in?
So I'm planning on few shows and stuff, like working on my collections, and I'm doing hoping to go to Europe to judge Miss Europe Sri Lanka this year. So like just planning things, and they invited me to choreograph the event as well. So I'm just, you know, hoping that things will go forward nicely.
On final note, what do you think about Rafael Fernando as, like, overall, what do you think about?
She's one of my really good best friends. Love her. She's an amazing photographer, amazing artist, amazing stylist, amazing designer. So Rafi, what you're doing is amazing for the industry. I salute you with both my hands. Thank you so much for what you're doing, and keep going forward.
Thank you very much, Koish.
So much for interviewing me.
අපේම ලංකාවේ කෙල්ලෝ කොල්ල කරන හිත ගැස්සෙන හිත ෂොක් වෙන හිත නැලවෙන මැජික් ට්‍රික්ස් ඔයාලගේ ෆෝන් එකෙන් බලන්න ඔයාලත් කැමතිද? එහෙනම් දැම්ම මයි ටීවී ඇප් එක ඩවුන්ලෝඩ් කරලා මැජික් channel එක subscribe කරන්න. මතක තියාගන්න, ඔයාගේ ෆෝන් එකේ කනෙක්ෂන් එක ඩයලොග් නම් ඔයාට data free.
ළඟපාත කවුරුත් නැහැ නේද? මම පුංචි රහසක් කියන්න. හැබැයි කාටවත් කියන්න එපා. දවස පුරාම ඉන්ටර්නෙට් එකට ලොග් වෙලා ගොසිප් බලලා ඔයාගේ ෆෝන් එකේ data ඉවරද? data කැපෙන්නේ නැතුව ගොසිප් බලන්න ක්‍රමයක් ගැනයි මම මේ කියන්නේ. ඔයාගේ ෆෝන් එකේ මයි ටීවී ඇප් එක ඩවුන්ලෝඩ් කරගන්න. ඊට පස්සේ SL Gossip channel එක subscribe කරන්න. දැන් data ඉවර වෙන්නේ නැතුව හැමෝම බලන්න කැමති, හැමෝම ආදරය කරන ලංකාවේ ජනප්‍රියම ඇගේ අලුත්ම තොරතුරු කාටත් කලින් ඉක්මනින් බලන්න. ඔයාටත් පුළුවන්. මතකයිනේ, ඔයාගේ ෆෝන් එකේ කනෙක්ෂන් එක ඩයලොග් නම් කොච්චර වෙලා බැලුවත් data free.